Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to reach Master League in Clash of Clans as a Town Hall level 8. As you can see, I am a Town Hall 8 max, but still I have reached the Master League. It's pretty simple, and the best part is I haven't used any dragons. Well, as you can see, no dragon army. Well, keep watching. And at the end of this video, I will show you some pretty good, pretty cool loots that I have done and that I was offered. But the best part is, they were offered in the Crystal League, the Crystal 1 League. So keep watching. Well, I have used just this same army, this one. 33 archers, 14 giants, 4 wall breakers, 6 wizards, 2 healers, 1 hog rider, and 4 wards. The interesting thing is, I have used 2 spell combos. The first one is this one, 2 healing spell, 1 raid spell, and 1 poison. And you have to try to get giants or wards in your clan castle. And the other spell combo is like this. The spell combo is, oh, what the hell? This, and 3 earthquakes. These are the 2 spell combos, and you use these. So, if you get an earthquake spell in your clan castle, then you can use this one. Otherwise, you use this one. So I'm going to go in a live, and first of all I'm going to show some pretty good replays like this one. I found this a town hall line outside in the Crystal 1 League. This one, he's in the Master League as you can see, and I got 2%, 1 star, and I got this. Another one I'm going to show you is this one. Just watch. You have to try that your healers are away from the air defenses. That way your giants can last longer. This one I forgot to check this, but something comes out, I know. Well, as you can see, all my archers have done this cleaning purpose, and you have to take care that your walls go straight to the town hall. Oh, here they are. Here is clan castle troops. So I used a poison on this. Here comes the rage. Here goes his clan castle troops. Oops, some more are here. Well, here's my 50%, and I have ended the attack. So I hope you like my video. Now for the loots I will show you. Here are my loots, check this out. Just see the dark, it's awesome, right? So this one is what I'm talking about. And here's another pretty cool loot. Keep on watching. Oops, this is one my friend shared. And here, well, as you guys can see, check this loot, guys. 1 million gold, 1 million elixir, and 2,516 dark elixir. So this is pretty good. So if you like my video, please like, share, subscribe my channel, and comment down below. Thanks for watching.